this show, one of the things that I realized the most out of all the journeys in my life, that I would not be standing here right now.